sitting here with DJ Kid New. He just got here. He's gonna spin and he's got you ready to do your business,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it's cold outside. Yes, I am.
Yeah?
Yes, I
How
am.
Far did you travel from?
From the Boogie Down Bronx. Shout out to
Boogie Down Bronx. So you ready to do your thing from home?
That's right, that's right. Shout out to Danny D, Big Lou, Kid Capri, and of course DJ Kid New talking New York. We here, baby.
So, you know, I know that they're expecting a lot of people.
Oh, yeah, yeah,
and
yeah.
And I know that you're ready for it because you're always ready.
Oh, I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm absolutely ready.
So tell people where they can find you. You know, when you're not here.
Social media, everything at DJ Kid New. That's DJ KIDNU.
That's it. You want to give a shout out to anybody else?
Shout out to you. Shout out to my man DJ Mario. Shout out to the Boogie Down Bronx, Queens, Manhattan. I said Brooklyn already. Brooklyn, Staten Island. In town, out of town, Jersey, Connecticut, the whole five boroughs.
And you give me a plug, you can say, this is DJ Kid New, you're watching Believe in Yourself. Yeah.
What's up? This is DJ Kid New, the Talk of New York, and you're now watching Believe in Yourself, right here.
Yolanda.
Yes.
How do you feel, beautiful?
I feel very honored. I didn't know until Mo Kirby told me. I support him to the fullest, especially the kidney disease is close to me. My brother got diagnosed with kidney disease May 31st.
Yeah, how is your brother doing?
He's doing great. His numbers is up, so he's going to get, he's on the list for a kidney transplant.
This is near and dear to my heart also. My older brother passed away from a kidney.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Almost 20 years ago, so I know what it feels like.
Yeah, it was a shocking surprise, but I support Marco, come on Kirby, and I'm thankful he honored me. I was a surprise. I'm not a public speaker. I have
anxiety. You look fabulous, by the way. You look fabulous. Hold up your award so we can see it.
Thank you.
It's beautiful.
Thank you.
What do you have to say to Mo? And for all those who are fighting this fight, what do you have to say to them?
I never really thought about it until it hit home. So I'm going to ride with my brother till the wheels fall off.
You're going to ride. We're riding with you, Mo, till the wheels fall off.
Yes, and I love Mo Kirby, and I'll support him until the end.
On three, let's say Mo Kirby, we support you. Together.
Okay.
One, two, three. Mo Kirby, we support you.
It was rough and tough out here. You know what I mean? I always been in the street. I always been a people's person, man. And I told you when I saw you today, I said, you look great, man. God is good, man. You going to be all right. You heard me, brother?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Can y'all make some noise to my man, Mo Kirby? He going to be all right.
Yep. Here we go. I tell you, yo, this young man here, ever since I told him about this damn party, I told him I'm fighting, and he said, I'm going to fight with you, my brother, no matter what, for thick and thin, whatever.
Ray, you were one of the recipients of the award this evening. How do you feel?
This young man here, I mean, I feel blessed just by waking
up. Okay. I want y'all to give it up for the voice of Brooklyn.
Big How are you, my brother?
I'm blessed. Thank you.
I'm Claudette from Believe in Yourself video. How are you? How do you feel?
I feel truly honored, you know what I mean? This brother right here is not doing the best himself, but his energy is good for him to be giving other people's awards, so I do anything for him, you know what I mean?
You know, kidney disease is such a hard disease. I know that firsthand.
If I can see him every day, I see him every day.
It is.
Goodbye, but unfortunately,
God has got your back,
didn't make it,
you
but you know,
so
the good thing about it is that
man,
there's so many
and
great
love,
things
you
happening
see the love
today,
in the building, man.
And there are, you know, there's so much,
video.
There's so much happening today.
You're not here by one, you're here by God.
Yeah, well, the first thing is, man, the first thing is, I wish, man, you know, our brothers, I'm trying to get them to speak more about their health and go get checkups, because we won't talk about our health like we talk about the game or something. You know what I mean? I'll be 53 this year, so I know what it takes. You know, when you got high blood pressure, you got to watch. We got to watch what we eat. We got to be more aware of a lot of things, you know.
But those who are watching, what is your name?
Well, my name is Johnny Famous. A lot of people know me as School Blubber.
Let me see your award. Put up your award.
This next one.
Well, congratulations to you. Do you want to say anything to Mo? Say something to Mo.
Yeah, I would love to say what I said over there, man. Mo is a great dude, and he's a fighter, too, because he has a lot of inspiration, and he has a lot of faith. to be doing this. He got like a million awards he giving out, and he's going through something himself. You know what I mean? So it feel a good energy for me to be a part of fighting this kidney disease, you know what I mean? And alerting our black gentlemen and women, you know, to take care of ourselves and be aware of this sodium. You know what I mean? Stop sitting on that long Popeye chicken line.
Yeah. Congratulations
to you,
my brother.
All right.
Blessings to
you. And you keep up the good work with that
Thank you, my brother. Thank you.
These young ladies here, yo, these grandmas are incredible. Can y'all below in silence, please? Hello? Yo, yo, can y'all give me a moment of silence? DJ, can these guys give me a moment of silence, please? Moment of silence, please. I want to acknowledge these ladies here. They give back to their community. They love children, they love the elderly. I have to call them one by one because they're a team. I want to try to know these demarculators. They real. They do their thing. They got their own organization. They may have cards to give out for all you grandmoms. I want to invite them one by one and so you guys get a chance to see them. Most of them are from Brevoy. I love my Brevoy family. We're going to start with the president. Young ladies, young ladies, young ladies.
Lisa, how you doing?
I'm proud of yourself.
I'm great. You know, one of the things that I like about tonight, that Mo took it upon himself to honor all these people despite of all that's happening. And I just feel, you know what, it takes a really good human being to do something, to be selfless and think about others instead of really putting yourself first. You know what I mean?
And Mo has always been like that. And I just
love that about
him. Me too.
Time I met him.
Me too. Absolutely. That's why we always come out to support him.
How do you feel being one of the recipients tonight?
I feel great and I feel honored. I feel honored. So
bring on the noise. Let's go,
y'all. People are watching you, and you're able to. Yeah, you're able to. Right. So I just want to thank you, and let me see your award. Just put it up.
Thank you.
Thank you. Congratulations.
Thank you for that. And thank you, Mo Kirby Productions.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This is the main event. This young man. He's a celebrity, traveled all over the world, was one of boxing's greatest champs. He's here with us tonight. I want everybody in this building to stand to their feet. This young man fought Floyd Mayweather. He fought all the best fighters in the world of boxing. We present to you this award to Brooklyn's Zab Judah.
Brooklyn's finest, Brooklyn's icon, Brooklyn's celebrity in the building. I tell you, we are for real. Brooklyn is for real. The legends are born in Brooklyn. Zab.
Yo, Mo. Hold on. Yo, Mo. First of all, I want to thank you for this. This is fabulous, man, right now, you know. I want to thank, first of all, Brooklyn, stand up. What's up? We in the building. We in the building, Brooklyn. You know what I'm saying? Oh. Brooklyn, we in the building. Hold on. Whoa, we got to hold on. What's going on here? Hold on. Wait a minute. What the? Security? Security? Yo, Mo, thank you, Mo. I love you. I swear to God, you know what I'm saying? You my guy, man. You know that. God bless to you. And you know that. Brooklyn, we ain't going nowhere, baby. We just started.
Tab, the main event.
Support a friend, Ramona, hang out with Ramona. I was hanging out with Danny D at another party. So I just said, well, let's go to Brooklyn.
Where can people find you? Tell people where they can find you.
I'm all over. You gotta just go to Harlem Happenings. Check out the Harlem Happenings. Original Beat Fast page. You know what it is.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, there you have it. That's the one and only Beat Fast. And if you don't know who he is, dude, you know that, right? When I say, listen, I'm serious. When I say that, I mean that. I came out here for a number of reasons. The first reason is because I love you. I had two other gigs, and I didn't care what time I was done, but I wanted to come here to see you.
Yeah.
This event that you're having here tonight is near and dear to my heart. My older brother passed away from a kidney disease. He fought a good fight, but he fought a good fight.
Keep fighting.
And I just love that you're doing this, and I love that you're such a selfless guy. You are. It's not about you. It's never about you.
Nah.
It's always about somebody else. How do you feel?
Well, right now, I'm coming along, I'm fighting. Yeah. You know, I feel great that I see you guys.
Yeah.
Because you know you guys give me the inspiration to want to keep continue promoting. Yeah. Unfortunately, you know, I'm fighting this disease, but it's only going to get better. It's only going to get better. We keep partying, we keep planning events, and we keep seeing each other. I get nothing but stronger and stronger and stronger. I want to thank each and everybody for coming out and showing a lot of love. Because you know what? I wouldn't be who I am if I didn't get all this love. You know what I'm saying? I'm glad you took the time out.
I love you, man.
You know what
really
I'm saying? Sacrifice your
you,
time.
Man.
And listen, I can't say no more. Only thing I can say, God is great. God is great. Thank you so much.
Just keep believing in yourself. Right?
Here's my sister Lisa.
Hi, this is my brother. Y'all need to know he gonna beat this. He's a superhero. That's what he is. This is my superhero. I got my own superhero. He gonna make it happen because that's what he do. all the time. God is good. He's blessed and highly favored. Everybody needs to know that. Everybody.
Somebody else?
Mirage, brother known name.
How are you, my brother?
How are you? How's everything?
All right.
How's everything? How's everything?
How are you?
I'm good.
Nice to meet you. Listen.
Yes.
How do you feel? This is an event that, you know what? Everybody needed to be here.
I feel wonderful.
You know, everybody needed to be here because this is something that us as a people, and not only that, it's something that really needs to be talked about.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
Yes.
Tell us, for those who are watching, your name. My name is
Barrage. I'm a good friend of MOE KIRBY. I grew up with him from the sandbox. And I'm here to represent. I appreciate the award. I did 22 years of service in the police department. My plaque is over there with the family.
Oh, it is?
Yeah, it's over there with the family. I did 22 years in the police department. I'm here just to represent and, you know, make a positive outcome on everybody that's here. I want to thank everybody that came out and supported Shab, Judah, and all the honorees.
What do you have to say to Mo?
Mo, I love you. You know that. More than cooked food.
Well,
all right.
Thank you, my brother.
Thank you.
So, as you can see, there's so many people out here. Thank you so much. So many people out here showing love to Mo Kirby. So many recipients. So I just want you to know that just like I'm here doing what I do, supporting Mo Kirby, we as a people, this is what you do. Tomorrow is not promised. Your life can change in a nanosecond. And I'm telling you this because I know. But you know what? You just have to stay the course and continue to stay prayed up and believe. Believe in yourself. Let's walk around some more. There's so many people in this big room that I would like to speak to. So come follow me. Let's just see who we talk to, who we can find. Let's go. You know how you can reach me. You can reach me on my page, Believe in Yourself Video with Claudette Rose on Facebook. Or you can call me at 212-714-7188. Or you can hang out with me on Saturday at the Polo Ground. You know the Polo Ground in Harlem. West 155th Street, 3001 8th Avenue. I'm there every Saturday from 9:45 to 12 o'clock. It's an invitational basketball game. But you know what? Go to my page for more information. Take a walk around. Follow me.
Good evening, peace and blessings, family. This is Brother Earl here once again at Red Lobster hosting Freedom of Speech open mic. Okay, the night is frenetic, phenomenal, and fantastic. The poets, the artists, the energy is just off the chain. We here each and every Monday, not every Monday, every Monday. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. I mean, this is where you're supposed to be on Monday. I don't know where else you're supposed to be on Monday. The artist that performed is unbelievable, okay? I'm here and grateful for the assistance of Diamond Video, Believe in Yourself Video. I mean, Wordstock, my boys, Barry and Reg. This is a conglomerate, a consortium of artists, activists, and just lovers of communal economics, man. And we here, and the only thing that's missing is you. Hope to see you next week right here at Red Lobster, right next to the Apollo. I'm Brother Earl. One
beautiful ladies visiting New York,
Is this your first time?
It's my first time, yeah, Beverly Wanza.
What is your name? Where are you guys, where did you travel from?
I came from Arlington, Texas.
Arlington, Texas. And you, sister?
I'm from Auburn, California. It's not my first time.
Okay.
I am a first timer and I'm from Arlington, Texas
as
well.
What's your name?
Anita.
Anita. And yes. Did I get your name?
Katrina.
Katrina. And you?
Hi, I'm Robin. This is my first time and I'm from New Orleans.
And what do you think about Harlem?
I love it.
I'm glad.
Hi, Charlotte Bertrand, first time, Baton Rouge, Louisiana.
All right, so we have so many different places here. Isn't that great that we have a sisterhood here? They're from all different places and they're hanging out. See, this is what women do. You can all hang out without arguing and fighting and have a good time. Isn't that true?
That's true.
So you want to give a shout out to anybody before you go really quick?
We want to give a shout out to the Sarahs of DST.
All right. I know you guys have a chant. What is it you do? Do it.
Oh, yes.
All right. Well, then let's say believe in yourself then. Can you do that? I am Claudette for believe in yourself. So on three, can we all say that?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3.
Believe in yourself.
Thank you.
And you're the only person who I insist smile at me when I'm speaking. Some people, they want to take my video and then they be smiling. What you smiling for? You ain't in it. This is Nikki Carr. I'm hosting the Apollo Theater tonight, the comedy club part, not the main room. But I'm going to get to the main room. You coming? And I'm here on DJ Mario TV. Mario TV is always in the building doing what he do. That's why we love him, DJ Mario TV.
So many times, but you were persistent, and I love you for that.
Thank you. I have to be persistent because you know what? We as a people,
yes.
Whenever we're doing great things, or we've done great things, you don't hear about it too much. Yes. The people like yourself and other people that are doing things that are great in our community, people need to know who you are.
Yes, yes, yes.
And for those
I love,
who are watching.
Hey, Brooklyn, I love you, right? Yeah, I know you. So my name is Dab Super Judah. I'm from Brownsville, Brooklyn. And I love Brooklyn with all my heart.
And he's one of the recipients tonight,
yes,
of the award. Where's the award? I wanted to show a camera. Now tell me this is not beautiful.
I wanna thank my guy Mo Kirby for the award tonight. It was a beautiful award, and I just thank everybody for supporting me and understanding what my 25 years of my career meant to me. You know what I mean? It's always great to be appreciated for something you did for a long time. To have people appreciate you and love you for it, that's a beautiful thing. Brooklyn, I love you.
Chocolate in the house. We are proud of you. We're proud of you.
Thank you very much. And Brooklyn, I love you. Anything I can do for Brooklyn? They know I'm going to do it. You know,
one of my favorite girls. How you doing, Ramona?
I'm fine, fine,
you're
fine.
Shocked? Give me a little twirl, girl.
else put up. Mo gave me a chance that nobody else gave me. And they represented Michelle Skates tonight. And I took my board home with me to Harlem, of course. And I'm proud to be here. But Mo, I'll do anything for Mo. He's a sweet guy. He's great. And for the kidney disease, I would do anything.
The people who are looking for you, trying to find you, are you on social media?
Yes, I am.
Tell people where they can find you.
I'm Ramona, 1839yahoo.com. I'm on Ramona Hook on Facebook, and I'm on Instagram, 50 is still hot. I'm giving the Essence Fest Food to Share. I'm giving R&B Weekend in December. And I look forward to everything that's ahead of me. Thank you.
This is a beautiful sister, so look for her. And if you can't find her, look at my page. She's one of my Facebook followers, and I love her with everything that I am. I love you, Ramona. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
great. You look amazing. Tonight, what does it mean to you?
Hi, I'm Tanya, sister with class. I'm here tonight supporting my brother Mo Kirby. And also, I'm here supporting a lot of the honorees they got awards tonight. You know, a lot of my sisters got awards tonight. It ain't easy for women in the business. And I'm telling you from personal experience. My name is Tanya, sister with class. Look out for my upcoming party. Next Friday, Africa House. Be there.
How can people find you? Are you on social
media? Tell them. I'm Tanya Myers Stevens on Facebook, Tanya Sister McGrath, and Instagram.
Want to say anything to Mo? Want to say anything to Mo?
Mo Kirby, keep doing what you're doing because we need more brothers like you. Love you.
On three, let's just say believing yourself. On three, believing yourself. On three. One, two, three.
Believing yourself.
What up, DJ Mario? How you doing? Viva La Vie, Vanetta Schofield out here live. Just had a great set at Mocha's. I told y'all it is the best room to work out. It is great. It has improved me as a comedian, and I had a great time tonight. Shout out to Smokey Suarez for having the room. Every Monday, we're here, free comedy, we're lit. Shout out to DJ Mario. Yeah, man, the grind is real. Just keep going, keep pushing. I do, do,
do, do. So, you know, I ain't bring my car with me, but I'm saying we can hop the train. We can. Oh, shit, what's up? Yo.
Hey, man. I'm sorry.
Oh, goddamn, you know, it's pretty busy out here. What's up? This is Corey Zoo Man Miller. I'm out here representing my boy Smokey, King of Harlem, and also Thought Whisperer. That's my dude. And a lot of people I say that about. About a football team worth of people in the whole industry I say that about. But this definitely my dude, King of Harlem. If I come to Harlem, I gotta see Smokey. I gotta chop it up with him. Now my fam. And as President Obama would say, listen, we've had Smokey to the White House about 5 times. And each time, he brought me some sour diesel from Harlem, from Uptown. And Michelle doesn't like that. She don't like that. But that's what you saw. That's what you saw Malia smoking. She got hold of that sour diesel that I got from Smokey. And she got caught out there. That shit's strong. God damn. God bless America. God damn. She was.
Yeah. Whatever it is we're just screaming, keep doing it. Yeah. Mr. Mountain. Yeah. Absolutely. Little stars, I love it. Okay, I'm ready when you are, sorry. Okay, ready? Here we go. So, I'm Dara Jamont. I'm here at Mocha Lounge for the Monday night open mic with Smokey and so many other talented artists, comics who just make people laugh and bring some joy on a Monday night, and you can't, it doesn't get better than that. So I love Smokey, I think he's amazing, and just being able to be a part of his open mic is awesome. You can find me, I'm actually hosting this Wednesday at Brooklyn Comedy House, on Bedford and Putnam in Brooklyn, so yeah, I'm just enjoying this comedy grind, and it's a pleasure to be here at Mocha.
I know.
Well, it's good to see you too, baby.
It's always good to see you.
Thank
you. Listen, I want to come and raid your closet. I want to come to your house and steal all the stuff in your closet.
Anytime. Yes. Anytime.
You're always so fierce.
Thank you.
Where do you get your inspiration for dressing? What do? Tell me.
I had it since I was a baby.
You did?
My mom and daddy did it.
Yes,
I was. Yes,
I was a grandbaby.
My grandkids are great. You know, everybody's good. You know, I'm glad to be here with Mo and the people, you know. But we got a big joint, though, December the 28th. All Black Affair, baby. Checkmate Entertainment. You know what I mean? So come out, support us. You know, we do what we do. Have some fun.
Absolutely.
Show some love. You know what I mean?
How can people find you? Tell them how they can find
you. Well, I'm Lil Tony Checkmate. I'm on Facebook. And I'm also, you can call me at 718-781-0518. Okay?
I love that. On three. On three. Let's just say believe in yourself. On three. Believe in yourself. On three. One, two, three.
Believe in yourself, baby.
Let me get a photo with you. Amazing man. But I'm gonna let him tell you who he is. He's an amazing DJ.
somebody you need to know. For those who are watching, tell them who you are.
Yes, hello world. How y'all doing? I'm DJ Bruce. But they call me Cut 'em Loose Bruce. All right? I'm at Keenan each and every Thursday after work, 856 Atlantic Avenue, Dolores and DJ Bruce. Each and every Thursday, you can catch us there. Brooklyn, New York, 2 blocks from the Barclays Center. So come on down and rock out with me. Thank you.
Are you on social media? Tell them if you're on social media.
Yes, my name is DJ Bruce Johnson at Facebook.com. Also, you can catch me. My Instagram is DJBruce325/1, okay? You can catch me there.
What do you have to say to Mo? What do you have to say to Mo?
Oh, I want to thank Mo. Honestly, this is my second time to one of his events, having an award ceremony. And I must say, it's amazing. And I must come again and again. I will be here. We support you.
Hey, yo, sweetie.
One of the things that I love about coming to anything that Mo has, your brother, is that I get to see people like you, beautiful people like you. I am here to support Mo. Mo's got my support 150%. He's a stand-up brother, and he's going to beat this thing. He's going to beat it. Tell him how you feel. Tell the people.
I want to give an honor to my God, my high Mo. I want to thank God for allowing me to see this day, to be here for my brother who's going through this fight, but he's not alone. Because God got him, and we got us. Without no him, there's no me. With the breath of me, I will do anything. I will go before and beyond. Not because he's Mo Kirby, because he's a blessing to be my brother. With that being said, I love you, Mo, to the depth of me, your sister girl.
On three, listen, you said everything. I love you, because you know you're real.
I love you more.
You're real. You know what we're going to say to Mo? It's already done.
We done handed it over to God and left it there.
All right.
God got you. He brought you this far, Mo. He going to continue keeping you the rest.
So we're going to say on three, it's already done.
It's already
together,
done.
Together. One, two, three.
It's already done. Done.
It's done.
Kirby slash sister.
I love you, sis. What do you have to say to Mo?
I just want to let Mo, I love you to death. You always going to be my brother. If you need me, you, mama, girl, I love y'all.
You love got you Thank you. You're Thank welcome. You, my love. Thank you very much. Thank you. Let me get a photo with you. Come on, my brother. Come on in. How are you?
I'm all
right. Right here. I'm standing with, what's your name, my brother?
My name is Paul.
Paul.
You know what I'm saying? And Mo is about like a brother for me, from another mother. You know what I'm saying? He took me under his wing, and I'm here for him. And I've been here with him all day today. You know what I'm saying? So I'll work it out with him. That's my brother. I love him to death. That's my brother.
Listen. All these people that love and support Mo, it's really great. You know what that says about Mo? What does that say about him? He's a great guy.
Yes, he is.
When people rally around you the way that people rally around him, yeah. It says a lot about him. It says a lot about his character.
Exactly.
Right?
He's a good brother. I love him. I love him to death.
Tell him you love him.
I love him to death. That's my brother from another mother. I love him to death. And his mother.
Come on, baby, bring it back. He's my husband from another life. What's up? How you doing?
I agree.
How you doing?
I'm good. How you doing?
I'm doing great. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
You know, I'm glad to be here to support Mo. You know, I'm glad you introduced me to Mo, because you introduced me to Mo.
Okay.
You see how it's a full circle and it closes? Because Willie D introduced me to Mo a couple years ago. And we've been, you know, in contact since. He's a stand-up dude, just like Willie D. I love you, Willie D. Tell people, for those who are watching, tell them who you are and where they can find you.
Well, Willie D, you can find me on Facebook as Willie D. And you can contact me, 646-270-306. 646-270-3069.
Should I tell them about our upcoming wedding? You want me to tell them about our wedding?
Yeah.
You wanna?
Yeah.
Listen, Willie D and I, we're getting married, but you know, I'm not gonna tell you anything else. You have to go to my page to find out some more. Yeah. Should we tell them it's a destination wedding?
Yeah.
It's a destination wedding. And only people who are invited are invited. Right, Willie D?
Yeah.
I love you, Willie. I haven't seen you in a minute. Okay. I haven't seen you in a while, but it's always good to see you. I appreciate you. I do.
Okay.
Let me get a photo with you, baby. I'm Claudette.
Shout out to Claudette. Like, my...
Yeah, so you here to support Mo?
I am. I'm here.
You are. What's your name, my brother?
My name is Brother Mixon. M-I-X-S-O-N.
Mixon.
Yes.
I like that. What does it mean? What does Mixon mean?
Mixon is actually my last name.
It's your last name?
Yes.
What's your first name, my brother?
My name is Derek. Derek J.
Derek
Mixon.
Mixon. That sounds like very important. I like your name.
Likewise.
You are important.
Likewise. You are as well.
Thank you. What do you have to say to Mo?
I have to say, Mo, thank you so much. We were having a great time tonight. We love what you're doing, and we're all here for the support. Mix.
Thank you. Let me get a photo with you. Let me get a photo with my buddy here.
That's right. It's been an honor to be here tonight.
Thank you. It's
shout
great.
Out, shout out to my lodge, Aaron Stagger.
Yeah.
Lodge number 728. We're here at the Brooklyn Masonic Temple. And we're here with Believe in Yourself.
That's right. All day, every day.
Love you all.
Thank you.
It's amazing.
Now, I had an amazing time coming out here to support Mo. Mo, you got me to come out here to you. You got me to come out here to you because you're that special.
You got work done.
Kidney disease is something that really shouldn't be taken lightly. I say that because I know my older brother, Isaac Richard St. Rose, may your soul rest in peace. He fought a long fight. And he fought a long fight, but you know what? God had it fit for it to go another way, but that's not always the story for everybody. But I just want you to know, Mo, that you're strong, and a whole lot of people are behind you, supporting you, and you're gonna make it. You're gonna make it, because your spirit, just your spirit alone and your aura is gonna pull you through and push you through. I just want to say thank you for always thinking about me. And you know what? It was meant to be for me to be here. Things could have gone differently, but I'm glad I'm here. You know I'm here because God wanted me to be here. And I just want to say again, from the very bottom of my heart, I appreciate you. And I'm going to stay close because I want to see exactly how you progress and how God shines his light on you. I just want to thank again everybody for supporting me over the years. I'm just really appreciative of all the people who are in my corner. Mario Gray, I appreciate you. My children, Maya and Gabriel, I love you guys to pieces. You are my world. To those who support me, to those who watch from the sideline, continue to watch. And I pray and I hope that while you're watching, the naysayers, I hope that there's something good that you can take from what I do. And I just want to add one other thing too.
She want to add one thing.
Yeah, just one thing.
Just one thing.
I'm just standing here with a beautiful sister. Say hey, girl.
Here we go. Hey.
Thank you. I just want to add that there's so many different ways that you can find me. You can find me on Facebook if you're looking for me. You can find me on Facebook if you're looking for me under Believe in Yourself video with Claudette St. Rose. Or you can find me at 212-714-7188. Or you can also find me every Saturday at the Polo Ground in Harlem, West 155th Street and 8th Avenue, 3001 8th Avenue. We have an invitational basketball game, 40 plus, every Saturday. Would love for you to come out. If you're a coach and you're looking to bring new ideas, we have ideas and we're looking for people to help us. If you are someone who would like to sponsor, we're looking for sponsors as well, and would love for you to come out and sponsor us, or call me, contact me, and I can tell you exactly what we need. Listen, we have these guys that come out there. We could use a case of water. We could use a case of Gatorade. Listen, anything, every little bit help. And reach out to me, and I'll tell you what we need. And one more thing. I love Maya. This is for my daughter, Maya. You know how I tell you it's nice to give. It's better to give than it is to receive. Well, it is true. But sometimes, just like you're receiving, it's nice for you to give back. I love to give, but I also love to receive. So if I can give of my time to you, you can give of your time to me. You know, it's a scale, and it needs to be balanced. It can't be lopsided. It's not always gimme, 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 or for you to squeeze me to death and rinse me. It's for you to also, in turn, give back. That's how life is. And on that note, please don't take it personal. It's just real talk. Real talk leads to what? Straight understanding. And that's all it is. I love you guys. Continue to watch. Continue to roll with me. Peace and blessings. Love you, love you, love you. And I'm out. Mo, I'm your girl. And I'm going to stay close. And may God be with you. Peace and blessings. I'm out.